Auntie Maroland. I'm a permaculture teacher. Today we have taught to the foster parents how to make liquid fertilizer from banana peels. It's really easy and quick to make and brings also a big impact.